Good morning, lip traps.
Gail, you don't need to use the stair chair anymore.
Yes, I do, Gail. If I put all my weight on my hip, I could collapse and my leg would explode and fall off. An assassin's bullet took my dignity, my job, and my legs.
You have legs, Neil. Working legs. You just choose. All right, now. All right.
Neil Gamby belongs at North Jackson High School.
What's going on with that red ribbon there? Was it Titty Cancer Awareness Month?
No, Mr. Gamby, that there is for you. You, sir, are a true hero.
My shooter's still at large. I'm not gonna rest until I catch this fucker. I'm coming for payback.
I wanna get my hands dirty.
Jesus.
Let's go find the motherfucker who shot you.
Yeah. I'm coming for payback. I'm back, and I'm ready to put my foot inside someone's ass. Eat your mashed potatoes, you jackass.
Suspects, everyone you've ever crossed. Everyone who wants to see you dead.
I'm about to enter the belly of the beast, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna make it out.
I wanna come with you.
If I make this shot, you may come with. Did I do it?
You did.
It's all coming to an end.
Let's go have some fun.
Isn't it strange how everything worked out for Russell?
It's good to be the king.
This is the end, Gamby.
Ray, will you give me a ride to the prom? It's over.
I thought you already told us that it was all over.
That's because I thought it was over, but it wasn't over. Now is the time when it's the over for real. It's all starting in a few moments. I'm coming for payback.